What you want?
Come in again. Shaq, come in again so I can add you if you're in here. I just saw his big ass.
Going in on
Afian. Oh my God. Afian said, I smell like mini bike smoke. Y'all don't understand how funny that is because the mini bikes do let off a smell. So if you're in a comedy, you gotta be able to dissect it all. I definitely got it. I told you, he's got a white woman's neck. Come on, Shaq, get in here. Get in here. Shaq bitching because he know I'm gonna light his ass up. That's why he don't want to come in. That's why Shaq don't want to come in. This is me just on a random Sunday. I haven't done this in so long. But this is why I don't live all the time. So this way, when I do it, it's a thing. It's a moment. It's something that I can make dope. Shaq is bitching. Shaq is, there he is. Hold on, here he come. Oh no. Before I say anything, I want to start off by saying, how you doing,
Godfather? Your wish is my command. You asked for me, here I am.
Well, before you start, I want to say Happy Mother's Day to the family. Before you start, I want to make sure everything is fine over there. You all right? Everything good? Take a second to catch up. How you doing, brother?
If you don't get your old ass Mekhi Pfeiffer looking ass.
Babe, Shaq don't have no lips. It's just gums attached to his beard. Shaq got gums. No lips. It's just all gums. Hey, why is your wife beater connected to your beard? You got on too much black. Hey. I don't know if it's clothes and what's not.
Tell your wife I got them new baby seats for when she want to kiss your little ass.
Look, he said he got a car. Why do you feel like you have to attack my height? Shaq, you do know that you are
little. Because you're a little man.
Nobody's your size. Nobody else is your size.
And nobody's your size either.
It's you and Yao Ming. And y'all two stupid looking motherfuckers. You two big dumb giants. Just two niggas that they can never get the size shoe for. Just two obtuse, awkward, shaped ass big niggas. That's what y'all are, man.
What's going on?
Just two stupid looking people.
I'm drinking wine, man.
I ain't doing nothing but drinking some wine. Mother's Day, Nico said she was good. Gave her a nice morning, some brunch, and now I'm just chilling, talking shit. What are you
doing? Brunch? What's that?
I gave my wife a brunch. You don't know what brunch is?
What do you mean you gave your wife a brunch?
It's like a lunch and it's like a breakfast and lunch combined. It's called brunch.
So you gave your wife a brunch, so during this epidemic, you waiting tables now. That's what you're telling me?
First of all, I actually did wait the tables.
That's what you're telling me?
Where the hell are you at?
Orlando.
Orlando?
Yep, just chilling.
What year are those blinds from behind
you? Oh, hold on for a second. I want you to get out.
Let me see.
Baby, say hi to Kevin.
Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. Shaq, babe, look at this man's feet. Shaq got it. Look at Shaq's foot.
Hey, happy Mother's Day.
Shaq. Hey, man. It's dead.
This foot is gone.
It's dead.
Shaq. Say hi to my wife. Feet have brunch today, too. Hey, Nico.
Hey, man.
Enjoy your brunch.
Shaq, your foot look like a deer hoof. What the fuck is happening, man? Jesus Christ. I got to get you to the doctor. Your foot's got it.
That's 28,000 points, four rings.
What? Your foot's got COVID. It's got...
No, you know what? My feet look like Avion Crockett's grill.
God, I told FBI he got the mouth of a piranha.
Y'all good with the babies at?
Hey, man, babies are all around, running around. They all running around.
Can I say hi?
Running around. I don't need to tell my babies that you say hi.
Can I say hi?
You're a giant. They hear you. Your voice is echoing through our house.
But I want them to see my face so they can say hi. That's all.
That'll scare him.
I bet you $1,000 when I smile, he gonna smile. Better.
Kids up. All right. You did $1,000. If my son cry, I want the money. We end up pandemic. I need you to send it ASAP.
I'll send it.
Zo. Say hi.
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 Hey. My name is Uncle Shaq.
Say.
Hi. Oh, you see a smile? Oh, I'm with. Yeah.
Are you scared?
No. Are you scared?
You gonna cry? Some? Are you gagging? Shaq, he's gagging.
Oh, what's see, wrong, no.
What's
you
wrong?
You made him cry. You made him cry.
He's scary? Shaq scare you?
Yeah.
No, he's an actor.
Let him talk. Let him talk. Did Shaq scare you?
Yeah.
Scared you a little bit?
I love you, Shaq.
Say, go away, Shaq.
Can I have some chips?
Yeah, no.
Can I have some chips?
It's okay, son. I know. I got it. Yeah, say bye-bye. Say bye.
Say.
Oh, no.
You made him
I want my $1,000, man. I'm sorry, son. I'm sorry. Honey. Come.
You made him cry. Yes, that ain't right.
No, you just made my son choke on a chip, man. Wait. Are you okay, son? Look at this. This is what you do. You watching
Detroit
Doc right now or no? I'm in LA.
Yeah, I'm watching.
Where you think I'm at, Shaq? You know where I'm at. You know me. By the way, Atheon just said you look like Black Shrek. I just saw his comment. He called you a Black Shrek. You don't like Atheon? You don't have to be mad at Atheon, man. Atheon's a great guy.
Come on, Atheon, you come harder than that.
He's a great guy. You did make my baby cry. For that, I'm done with you.
I'll be glad when you pass puberty so your beard connect.
Able to take the hair off your fucking ass and put it on your face. That's ass hair. Look at your beard. None of it's laid down.
Your beard looks like you got facial crabs. I got a nice flow to mine.
That's a combination of crab
lotion and put on your beard so it can grow out. You're the only dude I know from Philly who beard don't grow out.
Hey, and nobody does the bald chin strap anymore. Okay? You the last nigga left. Let it go. You the last one left. You and Moses.
Well,
let it go. That's it. You and Moses. Nobody else has done it. All right?
I love you.
Love you back. By the way, you look like a fake ass Karl Malone with a wife beater. I'll see you later, man. Take it.
Bye.
I got nothing that was better than.